We came to Rome to shoot a chase scene, something with a lot more ambition and unpredictability that we haven't had in previous chases.
We'll be screaming through the streets of Rome, motorcycles, cars.
Everything that we shot is completely practical.
We're doing it right. It all comes down to one thing. How do we involve the audience? I just want to give them that thrill.
We let the city tell us the kind of chase it was going to be. Traffic in the city is notorious, and the cobblestone streets make all of the driving unpredictable. Best part is Tom and Haley, they're handcuffed together.
People are chasing us.
Yes, they are. You're driving.
Tom had to drive one-handed cuffed, for real. No cheating it.
The key is, don't crash.
I have no idea.
Tom is driving and drifting one-handed through the streets of Rome. That was a day I will never forget.
Trying to do drifts every time you think you're going in one direction, it's the cobblestones on the street say, no, you're not, you're going this way.
Gotta get rid of this car.
Tom and Haley ditch the car for one of their IMF vehicles.
Suddenly, this tiny little Fiat 500 comes out of nowhere.
We built this Fiat 500 so that it would be faster.
You could barely control the car. It was treacherous.
The Fiat, that was wild.
Some would even say the car is possessed. I don't think we could have made a sequence that was more difficult to shoot if I had gone out of my way to do it. It has really amazing results. Would be impossible without this crew and an actor like Tom.
Looks like we lost them.